In the past, when you were no more than a babe, your father brought his young wife and you to this cottage. They were a handsome couple, but not handsome neighbors. You see, your mother was with child, and she had developed an unusual appetite. She took one look at my beautiful garden and told your father that what she wanted more than anything in the world was greens, greens, and nothing but greens. Parsley, pepper, cabbages, and celery, asparagus, and watercress, and fiddle pads, and lettuce. He said, all right, but it wasn't quite, because I caught him in the autumn in my garden one night. He was robbing me, raping me, rooting through my rutabaga, raiding my arugula, and ripping up the rampion, my champion, my favorite. I should have laid a spell on him right there. Could have turned him into stone or a dog or a chair or a But I let him have the rampion. I'd lots to spare. In return, however, I said fair is fair. You can let me have the baby that your wife will bear. And we'll call it Square.
I had a brother.
No. But you had a sister.
But the witch refused to tell him any more of his sister. Not even that her name was Rapunzel.
Now, I thought I had been more than reasonable, and that we all might live happily ever after. But how was I to know what your father had also hidden in his pocket? You see, when I inherited that garden, my mother had warned me that I would be punished if I ever were to lose any of the beans.
Beans?
The special beans! I let him go. I didn't know he'd stolen my beans. I was watching him crawl back over the wall, and then bang! Crash and the lightning flash! Oh, well, that's another story, never mind. Anyway, at last the big day came and I made my claim. Oh, don't take away the baby! They shrieked and screeched, but I did, and I hit her where she'll never be reached. And your father cried, and your mother died, when for extra measure I admit it was a pleasure. I said sorry, but I'm still not mollified, and I laid a little spell on them. You too, son. That your family tree would always be a barren one. So, there's no more fuss and there's no more scenes, and my garden thrives. You should see my nectarines. But I'm telling you, the same I tell kings and queens, don't ever, never, ever mess around with my greens. Especially the beans.